Hello and welcome back to my channel Being Rocky. Today it's a beautiful day in Florida, so we're doing some yard work and we decide we're gonna cook a soup, and my wife says she wants crab soup. So I went to the store, I got some sweet potato, I got some green banana, some of this orange sweet potato, and I got some carrots. So that's all going in the soup. I got some shallot, onion, marmapo, thyme, pepper, green seasoning, and salt. So making a outside soup. All right, so in my pot here, I got some coconut milk and all-purpose seasoning. And look at the size of this pepper. Coconut milk hot, throw in some green seasoning. I have everything in there. All right, so I throw in my green seasoning. In my green seasoning, I got charbeni, shallot, onion, garlic, parsley, cilantro, fine leaf thyme, ginger, and garlic, and hot pepper. All right, so it's getting nice and warm now, so we gotta start doing all the yard work and the planting. And I just set my weary pepper. I bought this from Home Depot for like $5.49. It's 72 seedlings. And you just set that in there, pour some warm water, put the cover on. That's it. Crab wash and clean. Pour that into the coconut milk there. Look at this. Crab egg. Then put some salt. Let that steam for a minute. Alright, so we crab halfway steamed it. Nice. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna throw in the rest of the seasoning. Shallot, marmapo, onion. Peeler, no. Goes in the pot like that. Let that cook. Alright, I throw in my thing next. 10 minutes later. I'll provoke. Wash. I like to set in a bowl of water so the sweet potato them doesn't get discolored. If you peel it and you don't put it in water, you get discolored. Alright, back in the days, the crab soup remind me that back in the days, me and my cousin them, we're in New York now, we used to go catch buck crab. I mean, not like the blue crab, but buck crab. You have to put your hand in the hole. We used to catch a crab, come home. 5-6 person come home, everybody got into their house. Somebody got to bring some salt. Somebody got to bring pepper. Who got to bring shallot? Yeah, you get Edo. I mean, when you're coming home, you pull Edo if you find a coconut, or you beg somebody for a coconut. And then, as soon as you bathe and come back there, you put on a bush cook there. Soup. Crab soup. So, that was awesome days, man. I mean, you know. Beautiful memories of those days. Back in the days in Guyana, it was hard, but it was fun. Think I should bust this pepper? Think I should bust this pepper. Ooh. It's hot. I can smell it. Oh, that's what you call a soup. Alright, meanwhile we're cooking our crab soup. I told you we were doing some yard work, so I'm gonna take you to a little tour through my fruit trees in my backyard. So this is my peach tree. I bought this 8 years ago from Home Depot for $14. It was this high, and they said it's grafted. It's not gonna get big, but look, 8 years later, look at it. And it's loaded with flowers. It's Florida peach. All right, speaking about Home Depot, we met this pretty cool guy in Home Depot. And he asked my wife if she liked sapot, and she was like, yeah, it's something like mommy. And he was like, man, I got a plant. And I was like, okay, so I'll come and get it. He was so cool that he went home, got the plant, brought it back for us. Hey, thank you, bro. All right, this is my golden apple. It dropped all the leaf out, but as you can see, they start coming back. You know, I cut it and they're coming back. This golden apple tree does be loaded. Small as it is, it gives us like 12 bunch of golden apple. All right, all the scallions or shallot head we cut out, this is where we plant it, you see? And some over there. All right, this is our avocado or Guyana, we said pear tree. But it's over here, they call it avocado. Start to get blossom now, little blossom. And see over there, see? And I went to a family friend and they gave us pak choy, or they said bok choy. And I brought it home and my wife cut out the bottom of it and she replanted them, look. So now we can get flower or seed and plant our own. And we all know sometimes we make pear tea, pear leaf tea. I know you know about that, pear leaf tea. Yes, it's really good. All right, this is my little herbs box. We got some mardman pork, or they call basil. We got some mint here, cut them out, but it's coming back now. We got parsley, we got celery. This is different, it's mardman pork. See how different it is from that one? Dill, and I plant some shallot in here. This is where all the hair that I cut out, I plant them back, look. Alright, so this is one of my mango. It's called, it got a hard name. It's called Pim Sing Mom. It's an Asian mango. It's this big, but it tastes like custard. It is so awesome. Look how loaded it is for a little mango tree. See it? This. Alright, this is my soursop. Ain't got nothing on it now. 50 degrees, it drops out all the leaf. It's really hard to go in Florida here, Central Florida where we live at. So I don't know what other states or places, but it's really hard to grow here. And this is my lychee, the red lychee. It's loaded, look at flowers in there. Like guinea. All right, so this is fever grass. And over here they said it's lemongrass, but in Guyana we call it fever grass. Look, fever grass get flower. Look at it. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. Pretty good for making tea. All right, and this is my Logan. The brown one for the lychee. I'll load it. This is one of my fine leaf thyme tree. It's not a plant no more. See how big it is? It just bent down. So good. Fresh herbs. And this is my plum tree. It's a little purple plum. See how loaded it is? Let me see if I see a little one so I can show you. But I ain't see no small ones. This is our bird feeder. We put it for the bird, but the squirrel eat it all the time, and the flower plants. And this is my five finger or star fruit, still loaded inside, if you can see. The next set of five fingers start coming back out. See them? It's all up inside there. Look, five finger. Look at all the little ones. It's so hard to see them when they're little and green. All right, this is next mango tree. This is called Tommy Atkins. It's like a big mango like this. It get red and it don't have none of the string inside. No, like the regular mango got a string. This is like, this don't have any string inside. People load it for a little mango tree though. All right, this is another mango tree I had. It was bigger than this, but if you can see, half break off. Half of the tree break off, but we still patch it up, tie it, and we get the next half. It's a Florida Valencia mango. It's something like Guyana long mango. See? They grow so big. This mango grow like a pound and a half. All right, this is our lemon. Finished bearing, you get a couple ripe one. But if you can see, it's, they start to come out back. It's like a cross between lime and lemon. All right, this is our last year by gun plant. I didn't plant none as yet, but I'm gonna cut it back because if you see, it's loaded again. Look, all over, it's full of blossom. See, so I'm gonna trim it back and you'll get some more bacon from this. All right, it's another lemon tree, and here's a couple tomato I got. I normally run it on the lattice, I tie them so they grow like that, so I don't have to put a cage in the bucket. So they start getting fruits already. All right, this pea tree we get from the other side of the house. A seed fell down, turned into a plant. We planted it and look, it started flower already. After that one plant, we got another pea tree. See, it's loaded with flowers. And this is the last year pepper. You gotta pull them out. See, boy, you see how much blossom is already getting back already? We already set some new seeds, so. So there you have it, the tour of my yard. I have a lot of projects going on, but I'll keep you guys updated. So, thank you. Green mango and pepper and salt. Why is this super violent? I know you guys remember this. To a taste. A little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper. Oh yeah. Green mango.
green mango and pepper and salt.
Awesome. All right, our soup is finished. Look at that.
Soup is done. Time to eat lunch. All right, so lunch is ready. Let's try the soup. Oh, cut a piece of carrot. Oh yeah, awesome. Nice and spicy. Piece of sweet potato. Oh yeah, that is awesome. For all my subscribers and all my viewers, I thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for supporting my channel. Thank you and have a nice day, but don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.